In this video, I am going to show you how to fix file is too large for the destination file system. Let's start. Right click and send to pen drive. See that the file is too large for the destination file system. This problem happened because the file size is more than 4 GB. Now go to your pen drive and click format. Change file system NTFS. Click start. Okay. Format complete. Click on OK. Now you can transfer your file. Thanks for watching this video.